May 28th, 2022. First sit of the year for bears. I got Jeremy Seabrook with me. So Jeremy does a lot of camera work for Jordan. Him and Jordan tag around quite a bit together. Jeremy's helped us out quite a bit in the past with recoveries and videoing, and so we're going to take him out and see if we can't get him a bear. He's usually not on the end of a bow or a gun when we're doing these videos, so today's his chance.
And I miss as well.
He's not going to miss today. So we got a couple of really good black bears on camera. There is a little bit of a deal though. If a big brown one comes in, because I am going to take my bow. If a big brown one comes in, what's the deal?
I have to switch to camera.
Okay, we're headed out. Hopefully get Jeremy a big black bear. Did you really put face paint on? Smoked him. Far back. He's down. He's going down. Made you wait. I think you hit him a little far back, but
he was pretty much
I'm pretty sure he went down.
Yeah.
We'll give him, we'll review the footage, but we'll give him a good half an hour, 45 minutes, Jeremy, before we go anywhere. There's your arrow. Excited? Yeah, so just like he said, we were just sneaking along quietly. We actually came to a spot in the trail here. We knew that the bear had ran back in the woods just off to our right here. We were kind of coming up the trail and we found this spot where the bear had. You can tell he rolled around the trail here, and we could not see that from the tree stand. But
this is where he was for about 5 minutes.
But you can tell, he was here, because there's blood all over in here. So he was definitely here for a while, and then he must have walked out on the quad trail here, and he's just out in that opening. So let's go. Put your hands on him there. See how big he is. I tell you, you couldn't have put him in a better spot for getting him out. He's right on the trail. Go put your, you know he's done. He's a tank. He is a tank. Beautiful bear, Jeremy. All right, Jeremy, give us the final rundown here.
All right, well, here he is. We got him propped up. Yeah, like it is. He's right on the trail here. Makes it easy for us to get to him with a quad. It was definitely a fun hunt for me, being that it was my first bear. Couldn't happen any better. Good first bear coming in, so he's made it quick. He was supposed to come out a little bit later, we were expecting, but this is okay. Yeah, I made a shot, and we had to put another one in him when we got out of the tree. So, yeah, here he is. I'm happy, and he'll look really good on the wall.
Well, I'm happy for you, Jeremy. You help us out quite a bit, so I'm glad we were able to get you one.
Yeah.
You actually, I had you out one day last year too, right?
Yeah.
We didn't see anything, or we didn't see a big one.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Jeremy deserves us. He puts in a lot of work and helps us out with a lot of the videoing and set up and a bunch of stuff. So it's nice to have you around. Nice. Thanks for the help.
Oh, this is the best thing to do. It's fun doing this.
Happy for you. Congrats.
Thanks.